It has been very wisely said, you can accomplish a lot with kindness. Welcome to another fine episode of The Inspiring Indians featuring Sri Yanesh Manohar, who is the brother of Neerja Manohar, an inspiring Indian herself. Sir, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
Sir, how did Mr. Raman Walia become a part of The Inspiring Indians?
मैंने देखा है कि basically people who are successful and inspiring people have listened to their parents. So the same thing happened with Raman Walia sahab. His father, Mr. Mahendra Kumar, was in the central government, and his mother, Santosh Rekhi, was a well-known educationist, and she's a national award winner. So obviously the values and ethics they planted in his brain, and that brought him to success and did very well in life.
Sir, what did Mr. Walia do that made him become such an inspirational story?
Walia sahab jab college mein the, law pad rahe the, inhone decide kiya ki main logon ko help karunga, charge nahi karunga, paise nahi lunga, पर जो भी गरीब है उसकी मदद करूंगा मैं. एंड ही लिव्ड अप टू इट एंड ही डन सो मेनी केसेस फॉर पीपल एक्चुअली फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट, इंक्लूडिंग आपको याद होगा इधर करोड़ों विलेज है. करोड़ों विलेज में अबाउट 3,700 फार्मर्स, द गवर्नमेंट सेड योर लैंड इज फॉरेस्ट लैंड एंड दे वांट टू टेक इट अवे. सो ही केम इन, फाइल्ड अ पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट लिटिगेशन एंड वॉन द केस फॉर देम. सो देर आर थाउजेंड ऑफ फैमिलीज हु हैव बेनिफिटेड फ्रॉम हिम एंड फील गुड अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट रमन वाली हेल्प देम. So Mr. Raman Walia is a knowledge expert in custom matters, and he's got a lot of corporates as his clients, and he's doing fantastically well. Basically, his attitude in life is, agar main kisi madad kar sakta hu karun main, mere bedhada karun. And his wife Meenakshi, she is also an educationist, and he's got two sons, Shivam and Shrey, who also are following their father's footsteps and doing very well in life.
Sir, what can the youth learn from the life of Mr. Raman Walia?
रमन वालिया साहब बोलते हैं, पेरेंट्स की सुनो, यू डू वेल इन लाइफ. ओके, स्पेंड टाइम विद द फैमिली, इट विल मेक ऑल द स्ट्रेसेस गो अवे फ्रॉम योर लाइफ. बट लिसन टू देम, बाय फ्रॉम देयर एडवाइस टू यू, एंड यू विल डू वेरी वेल इन लाइफ.
सर, हाउ कैन पीपल रीड अबाउट मिस्टर रमन वालिया एंड वेयर कैन दे डू इट?
देयर आर टू वेज हाउ यू कैन डू दैट. वन इज यू कैन बाय द बुक विच इज फ्रॉम द इंटरनेट, यू कैन बाय फ्रॉम अमेजन, फ्रॉम फ्लिपकार्ट. And there's a site called SpurringSuccess.com. ये तो एक तरीका हो गया. दूसरा तरीका, if you're lucky and you're associated with some school or college, either a student or a professor or a teacher, go to a library. Chances are very good that you'll find the book there. Why you'll find the book there is because we give free this book to 2,500 schools and colleges across India. And why do we give it? कि भैया कुछ लोग पढ़ लेंगे, some of them say यार ये तो मैं भी कर सकता हूँ, you know, and they will do a similar job themselves and we'll be writing about their success story in the years to come. So ye funding kaise hoti hai? After all, 2,500 schools and colleges ko kitab bhejna is a very tough task. Upar se this book weighs itself 1.5 kilo. So 1.5 kilo weight karne ke liye courier cost hi maar jata to aapko. To jo log book khareedte hain wo paise se hum ye free kitabe bhejte hain. To aaj tak ye kitab se paise tak koi mara nahi, lekin bada maza aata kitab karne mein.
So as Mr. Walia rightfully said, believe in your parents, listen to your parents, follow them, follow their advice, and success will be yours. So here was another fine episode of The Inspiring Indians. See you soon.